Housing Minister Guy Joseph says some of the workers at the National Housing Corporation have accumulated leave and have been asked to take their vacation to allow the work to be completed. Mr. Joseph added that Prime Minister Alan Chesney called on the Acting General Manager to explain the situation involving the workers.
Also, one of the situations that was brought to my attention is that there are people with extended periods of leave that have not been taken over a period of time. And so management decided that if they were going to address the concerns that were there and people had accumulated leave, not their regular yearly leave, but accumulated leave, that these people would be asked to proceed on leave for a period of time while the matters were addressed.
But the problems plaguing the National Housing Corporation are not confined to health issues. There are financial problems as well. According to Mr. Joseph, the NHC is $50 million in debt. The minister says if he had his way, the corporation would either be restructured or dissolved.
Presently, the only revenue being generated by the NHC, and has been so from before I came into government, was the situation where it is the collection of the revenues of the CDC. So basically, the way that I view the NHC today is that the NHC has basically become the revenue collecting agency for the CDCs. And the money is not even used to do the basic maintenance of the CDCs, but to pay the salaries of the workers.
Just last week, staff and their union representative, the National Workers Union, converged on Mr. Joseph's office, demanding a meeting with the minister to discuss the issues. For the DBS News World, I'm Don Nicholas.